I think you drop down here. There is a way to get up there. Let's see. Ah, here's a box up here too. What we need to do is find a way to get up here. I can't do that there. What am I doing? I forgot what to do. It's been too long since I've played this game. Let's try growing bigger. When in doubt, drink strange liquids. Strike anything? Nope. Okay, so I probably should not have arrived and come back here yet. But now you know where you can go. That little spin will take us out to the strange room again. Heal up. And keep traveling. But now you were able to also see those two boxes. Those are our last two clues, so we need to get there somehow. Oh, there's a hole in that tree. I don't have any more potions. Examine, give me an ether. It's gonna be a waste of an ether, I think. But let's find out what it'll give you. I don't have an ether. Okay, so never mind. There's a rock here. That'll get us up here. I know you can make that. Maybe if I don't swing an attack. Yes, there we go. And in here, a thunder gummy. That is another weapon gummy. Can't get over there. What if I drop down here? Nothing. Okay. Yeah, striking it now won't do anything, which is unfortunate. But if I move up here... Too big to eat still. Can I make it across there? No. Damn. Oh, I'm gonna need to get another potion then. I don't know or remember how to get up there. Which is bothering me immensely. That sucks. But we go to the Queen's Castle. What is here? Yes, yeah, so you can go to the gummy ship here. So I am going to have to go back to Traverse Town, pick up some additional potions, and then back to Wonderland. And you can unlock other worlds while you're out there. You're not strictly forced to just go to one world. A little fun fact: when you go back between two different worlds, you'll be going through the level backwards. Just a little addition, a nice little variant, if you will. Keep things interesting so you're not doing the same things over and over again. Eventually, you will be able to skip the gummy process, as long as you do things once. So you go through one area once, and then backwards once, and you should be able to skip travel between the two. Easy squeezy. One thing I really should have done first was, since we picked up that Thunder Gummy, I should have equipped it. Thunder Gummy is a weapon gummy. Anyway, back to Traverse Town.